Dancing with the Lexington Sports Stars, supporting Surgery on Sunday, and the Rotary Club of Lexington Endowment Fund continues. Presented by James Motor Company. And brought to you by Arthur Murray Dance Studio.
And now it's time to dance.
Here is our first group of sports stars.
They're dancing the jitterbug to Zoot Suit Riot by Cherry Pop and Daddies.
First group of our Jitterbug dancers.
Now it's time for our second group of contestants to hit the dance floor for the Jitterbug.
Pipes and chains and swinging hands. Who's your daddy? Yes, I am. Fat cat came to play. Now you can't run fast enough. You best stay.
Let's hear
away
for your favorite couples out there. Let's hear it for them, audience. Wow.
Alan Stein may have done what was the sexiest Lipitor commercial I've ever seen.
I gotta follow that. I haven't seen Alan dance like that since the Legends won their first championship, so congratulations to him on that. I thought the couple that danced right through the wardrobe malfunction was courageous. I think we'll agree on that. And I haven't seen Leslie Nichols move that well since she posted up against Tennessee, so congratulations.
Tom Kenny joins us now with a special guest.
Pleased to be joined by Dr. Andy Moore. We call him the founding father of Surgery on Sunday here in Lexington, one of the benefactors of tonight's event. And this must be so gratifying for you every year. The huge crowds come out raising money for your passion.
Yeah, we're very excited about it, and we're very excited about the patients we're able to help because of it. And it also gives us time to, you know, recognize our volunteers that are so important to this organization.
Oh, so many of your colleagues and medical professionals giving their time and their talent to help people who otherwise couldn't afford these surgeries.
That's exactly right. And they come from all over the state.
What does this kind of fundraiser mean for Surgery on Sunday?
Well, it's our survival. It's about a third of what we need to operate the whole year long is what we get from this fundraiser.
So thank heavens that they're so popular with dancing now in this country.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Well, we thank you for all that you have done by bringing it here and bringing in so many colleagues, and you've made such a difference in so many people's lives.
Well, I get a whole lot more out of it than I put in. It's a very rewarding thing to do. I tell people that rarely feel sorry for myself because these people, you know, have it so much worse. And you never hardly ever experience this kind of joy when you take care of these people with other things that you can do in your life.
Well, that provides you a lot of insight right there from the man on Surgery on Sunday here in Lexington, Dr. Andy Moore. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Christine.
Thanks, Tom.
Now in their sixth year, we are going to find out a little bit more about Dancing with the Lexington Stars, Dancing with the Lexington Sports Stars this year. Gerald Marvel is the chair. Amanda Huddleston is the co-chair. This is such a great event because it raises so much money for Surgery on Sunday. It's also grown quite a bit over the years. Can you talk a little bit about where you started and how it's progressed since then?
Yeah, it's really been amazing. It kind of evolved from a committee meeting talking about our annual fundraiser, and we wanted to do something different. And the idea came about to follow the Dancing with the Stars theme, and we were like, okay, sounds easy enough. But it turned into this amazing production that has grown tremendously year over year, and we couldn't be more excited about everything that's happened and all the success that it has brought to the Rotary Club of Lexington and multiple community organizations, most importantly, Surgery on Sunday.
Right. And also, Gerald, I was going to say, it's wonderful to see all of Lexington's famous faces come out for a good cause. You've had folks more than willing to jump in, and it's a daunting task, I'll tell you.
Yeah, it's been wonderful. As Amanda said, it all started with an idea in a committee meeting and a phone call to Hunter Lyle with Arthur Murray Studios. He and I met and kicked the thing off, and in the first 5 years, we've raised a little over $450,000. So with good success tonight, we'll top $500,000 to benefit those in need in our community. We're really excited about it.
And I know that tickets go fast. You sell out each year. Any chance that we'll see this even grow, maybe expand? I'm thinking Rupp Arena, but not sure.
You never know. Hunter's awfully enthusiastic about it.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Dancing with the Lexington Sports Stars, supporting Surgery on Sunday, returns in a moment.